Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to set up multi-level numbering in your numbered lists in Adobe InDesign. All right, let's get started. All right, so what this tutorial is going to go over is how to make a numbered list like this, and then second level, which are these A, B, C in here, and even like a third level with the lowercase Roman numerals. And of course, these are all indented too. So the cool thing about this is if you want to insert a paragraph or some new information, it'll automatically renumber it correctly for you. So let's say you had 15 numbers like this. You could enter your new information here, for example, as a new number 3, and then this would automatically renumber to number 4 and everything after it would be correct. All right, so let's get out of that. And now we have a page with some text on it. Now let's just say we want a numbered list. If we just wanted a one level numbered list, we could just highlight these right here, for example. Make sure paragraph is clicked here, and then just come over here to the numbered list button. It'll automatically give a number to each new paragraph. Now if you want an A underneath here, you'll need to use a paragraph style. So I'm going to open my paragraph styles by going to Window, Styles, Paragraph Styles. I've already applied a font to this text and messed with the spacing a little bit, and that's why this body paragraph style is already here. So all we need to do is just create a new one. I'm going to double click this and call it Numbered List Level 1. And I'll move it over a little bit. I've got preview checked down here, so it's automatically going to update it. And you'll probably notice that suddenly we've got 4 ones instead of 1, 2, 3, 4. And we can easily change that by coming in here to bulleted numbering. To fix this, just come over here to mode. Instead of having every paragraph start at 1, we're going to change this to continue from the previous number. Then this is something that probably should be just default, but it's not. You just have to click that and it's fine. Now I'm going to indent these, so I'll just put my left indent at about 26. And that just moves everything over a little bit and looks a little nicer. Now let's say we needed to add these 3 paragraphs as numbers also. All we have to do is get our eyedropper tool and just click on this. Or click on the numbered list level 1 over here in your paragraph style. Now let's select a couple of these and make a second level. So I'm going to hit T on my keyboard to get back on my text tool, and I'll just highlight both of these. I'm going to come down here in my paragraph styles and make a new paragraph style. I'll double click on that and we'll call this numbered list level 2. Then we'll come down here to our bulleted numbering. And this right here, the level, will denote the secondary ones. So if we change this to level 2, we'll also probably want to change the format. I'm going to make this just lowercase a, b, c, d. You can see immediately that those have updated right here. And we'll want our indent to be even further in. So I'm going to put this at about 46. Okay, and that's looking nice. So we'll say okay. Now I didn't realize this, but these are actually part of B, so they need to be kind of a subset of B. So I'm going to make a third level. I'll add a new paragraph style, and I'll call this one numbered list level 3. We'll come down here to bulleted numbering, and I'll make this level 3, and this one I'll just put at 64. Now you can see that that is coming in as 1 and 2. And I think it would be best if we have a completely new numbering system here, so I'm going to do lowercase Roman numerals. Now you'll notice when we did this that these no longer say 4 and 5. Now they've updated to 2 and 3 because InDesign knows that these two fall under here, so these two shouldn't be named 4 and 5 anymore. All right, we'll say okay. Now let's say the boss comes along and says, oh, hey, these two paragraphs are supposed to go under A. So what we can do to fix that is Command X, just cut those, that's Control X on a PC, and come over here to A and just hit return and paste them in. Then we can highlight those, and these are going to be a level 3 with the Roman numerals. So we can come over here to our numbered list level 3 and click on that. And then they automatically jump in there as the Roman numerals. And now let's say we wanted these two paragraphs to fall underneath this level 2. So kind of like this A and B. All we have to do is select those and then come over here to numbered list level 2. And you can see it's added them in the same way. So this is how paragraph styles really make numbering very easy. And I actually don't think it's possible to do this without paragraph styles. Okay, if you like this video, please click the like button, and I'll see you in a couple days with another graphic design tutorial. Thank you.